It's a nice evening, right now, and it's been all day, and it's cleared up, and
it's
a bit black over there. Wispy black clouds.
Wispy black clouds over there.
You might get Brown sitting out here at night, couldn't you? Oh, we've got to see, what's his name, Paul tomorrow, have we?
Yep, that's
the avocado, all peeled up, and we've seen them like that before. That's the avocado vinaigrette, I suppose. Don't usually see them like that.
What are they doing?
An avocado, sort of standing up with a peel all down the sides. Use it sort of cut, they usually cut the stone out and give you half an avocado. You've got a whole avocado. You've got two kind of colour that she's got in the leaf. Chocolate avocado, so
they're not a tourist attraction.
The
Azores. Not really, I suppose they fly out a bit. Yeah.
They're very bleak as well. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
but
and the fifth one of the gold.
Venezuela, yeah. The money drop all down, that's why you build the house.
Yeah. Almost like that. Nice eucalyptus. Did you see the fruit of the eucalyptus? Mm-hmm. That green, you know, this is a tree, and there's a green things in the top there. It's the fruit of the eucalyptus. When there comes the fruit, it comes the flower. White flower. You can use some of the seeds as the fruit, or the oil, but still, you know. But the big tree, they send it to Portugal or somewhere. For the paper, you know, the paper.
These people who want to build the bungalow, yeah.
But the government said no. We take these views away. That's why. I think it's a good idea like this. That's why we could, when I stop, you can see something. Just because we're in a mountain, you know, always in a mountain.
I mean, looking down there,
yeah,
up
that's right. You have a night city to also. Some people do it, some people not. When it's 9 o'clock, but between 9 to 11 o'clock, 9, 10, 11. The night tower is. We call I think to give you the name of the children, you know, the Spirit Gonzalez. We call San Gonzalo. San Gonzalo. But it's the children, it's the Peter Gonzalez, arriba, arriba! You know, the Peter Gonzalez, the church. But we call San Gonzalo, you know, San Gonzalo. San Martino, you know, all San, San. Santa, it means.
Thank you.
There's the owl.
Michael, but machine. His name, the first man he came to Madeira, but he died.
We call him machine. People say he crashed on the rocks.
And then the man died first and the lady suicide later. That's why it was the beginning of Madeira. That's why you can see what happens now is different what you've been in the bottom, you see? Very different. We catch more tuna fish here. Tuna fish, you know. Espada is more than the fishing village. You know, the number of But the old market, if you see the old market there, the three small, yeah, it's the old market. What happened before? That's right. When the door that comes down in the morning, you can see the black sun. You know, see the black sun?
Yes.
You see the black sun. That's right. Hi, we have a boat from Tokyo Shami here and there for swimming, you know. On the back, you can see Porto Santo in the back. You see the back there? See this big mountain here, yes, on the back? Yes, for the
thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Portugal, the Magic Cup.
The church in the left and on the right side, the San Martin. Not many cars for the irrigation, you know, all the irrigation.
That's a long way down.
All the irrigation coming up.
You're going to see from the top there. You see this mountain here, in the back. You see the people on the top there? They see the crater. Mm-hmm. Yeah, look, people walk around there. From the top here, you're going to see in the bottom is the crater. Very nice. And it's very clear. Been lucky in the tour.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's very cloudy. They say today it's going to be cloud.
The Valley of the Nuns.
That's the Valley of the Nuns, that one.
Was it? Oh, I thought
yes,
it was.
This is the volcano, the crater.
Oh, I thought they ran to here. About the height of the mountains inside.
But
think we are looking not good. So then you all mind me.
Time for the report. Thank you.
Have you found the mosquitoes?
The mosquitoes. Still going to be in the high 60s, isn't it? The boat is leaving, though, isn't it? Or just coming, I think.
I don't know, it must be leaving, can't it?
A night passage. It's making me up too. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Pretty beer, I think.
To get the dirty water.
Pretty beer.
Yeah, the beer.
This is not one way, and we wished it was, but it's not one way. There you are, beautiful Caledon to the left, isn't it? Thank you.
stuff all the time.
Um quarto festival do Vinho da Madeira que se realiza nesta antiga adega, edifício que já foi um convento no século XVI. Hoje não irão.
Thank you. Thank you.